Have you ever started building a form only to realize halfway through that it just can't do what you need? If so, you're about to discover why so many people are looking beyond Google Forms for a better solution. I'm Sissy with Jotform, and in this video, we'll dive into the most common pain points users face with Google Forms and show you exactly how Jotform solves them. By the end of this video, you'll know why making the switch could save you time, boost professionalism, and make data collection actually enjoyable. Let's get to it. Google Forms is a familiar place for many of us when we need to gather feedback quickly. It's free, easy to set up, and ties neatly into other Google Workspace tools like Sheets and Drive. But as soon as you need to do anything beyond the basics, Google Forms starts showing its limits. That's why so many users end up searching for something more robust. Here are 9 of the biggest ways that Google Forms causes frustration. First up, customization options. Google Forms locks you into a handful of fonts, color palettes, and plain templates. If you care about branding, in other words, matching your form to your company's colors, fonts, and overall look, you'll get frustrated fast. Second, the user experience can feel counterintuitive. Changing the layout, repositioning fields, or tweaking the design often requires extra clicks, scrolling, and trial and error. It's not what you'd call smooth or efficient. Third on the list is conditional logic. Google Forms only supports the most basic if this, then that question flows. But what if you need multi-layered branching, where a user's answer to question 1 determines not just question 2, but questions 3 and 4? Google Forms can't handle that complexity. Fourth, rich media is practically off-limits. You can add images as your answer choices, but you can't embed a video or put a supporting infographic right into a question. That limits engagement and clarity for respondents. Fifth, data analysis is minimal. Google Forms gives you a simple summary chart and a spreadsheet export. But if you want to build custom graphs, interactive dashboards, or in-depth reports, you need to juggle multiple tools. Sixth, branding options are limited. The end result still looks like a generic Google Form. There are not very many options for you to customize your form or feature your brand. This can undermine trust and professionalism when you share forms externally. Seventh, there is no dedicated mobile app. Sure, you can open a Google Form on your phone, but it's not designed for offline use or fieldwork. Eighth, the reporting features are basic. Sharing insights with stakeholders can be difficult, while converting data manually, building reports, can cause issues. And finally, automation in Google Forms is almost non-existent. You can set up a simple email notification, but you can't build approval workflows, conditional notifications, or personalized autoresponder sequences that adjust based on each submission. So what's the alternative? Enter Jotform, a great alternative form-building platform trusted by more than 25 million users worldwide. Let's walk through exactly how Jotform addresses these pain points. When it comes to customization, Jotform shines with a library of over 10,000 fully editable templates. You can change fonts, brand colors, background images, form layouts, and more. You can use the drag-and-drop builder, no coding required. For editing and design, Jotform's interface is intuitive and visual. Moving fields, reorganizing sections, and previewing your form in real time takes seconds, not minutes. Integrations and automation are core to Jotform. Connect with 100-plus apps like Google Sheets, Slack, Salesforce, and Zapier. Set up approval workflows, conditional notifications, and personalized autoresponders in seconds. There is no code needed. And if you need to accept payments, Jotform integrates natively with Stripe, PayPal, Venmo, Apple Pay, Google Pay, and dozens more. Payment collection is built directly into the form builder for a seamless checkout experience. Jotform's mobile apps lets you collect data on iOS and Android devices, online or offline. Field teams can gather information anywhere, then sync automatically once they regain connectivity. Data analysis tools in Jotform go far beyond basic summaries. Use the report builder to create interactive dashboards, charts, and tables. Then you can share them with stakeholders via link or PDF export. Reports update automatically as new responses come in. Reporting features include one-click report generation, sharing options, and export to multiple formats. Stakeholders always have up-to-date insights without manual work. Getting started is completely free. You can build up to 5 forms and collect submissions without spending a dime. As your needs grow, Jotform scales with tiered plans that unlock higher submission limits and advanced features. Thanks for watching today. I'm Sissy with Jotform, and if this video helped you see the possibilities beyond Google Forms, click subscribe and give us a thumbs up. Until next time, happy form building!